You often get distracted by ads that play before a YouTube video? Yeah, go ahead, I'm just doing a video here. As long as you don't start singing. In this video, you'll discover how to disable ads so they won't appear on YouTube videos and annoy your viewers. You'll also learn how to block ads on other people's videos. Here's how to disable or turn off ads on your YouTube channel or on individual videos from your desktop computer.
Sign into YouTube channel, click on the profile icon, click on YouTube Studio Beta or go to studio.youtube.com. Select the individual videos where you want to turn off monetization. For example, these videos, the monetization has been turned on. You see the green dollar sign that says this video is being monetized. If I click the drop down and I can select off and then click save. If I want to turn it on, I just click the drop down again, select on, click save. So you can turn off monetization for any individual video and ads won't appear on that video.
So why would you want to disable YouTube ads? Number one, you don't want to annoy your viewers. Especially when you've got a small channel, you want to concentrate on getting more views and subscribers in a short time. So you don't want to put off your first time viewers. You're also not going to make much money with AdSense ads when you've got a small channel. Keep in mind, you can only monetize your YouTube videos when you meet the requirements of the YouTube Partner Program of 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in the past 12 months. Number two, you might want to disable ads on business videos. These are videos where you might sell something or you want to generate leads. So instead of distracting potential buyers, you can disable ads for that particular video. I'll show you how to do that later in the video.
What if I want to turn off monetization for my whole channel? Click monetization, under video advertising, click see more. As you can see, I've got monetization enabled for my channel. So if I want to disable that, under review or change, click on monetizations for future videos. Uncheck the box that says monetize with ads and click save. Now future videos won't have ads displayed on them because you've turned off monetization.
Let me ask you a question. Does watching an ad before the video starts playing distract you from the content? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them and I'm sure others would too.
What if you want to disable ads of all videos on the page? Check the box next to actions, click the actions drop down box, click more actions, click monetization, check the box that says do not monetize, click submit. Now all 30 videos on that page will have ads disabled.
Here's how to disable or turn off ads on the YouTube app.
Install the YouTube Studio app from the App Store. After it's installed, tap the YouTube Studio app. Now you're at the dashboard showing your most recent videos. Tap the icon at the top left, tap videos. Tap the video that you want to disable ads on. Tap this one. Tap the pencil icon. Tap the dollar icon. Next to monetize with ads, move the slider to the left by tapping on it. Now you can see that the slider has moved to the left. Tap save. Saving changes. Edits have been saved. Let's check the video. Now you can see that the ads have been disabled for that video because the dollar sign has faded out. Whereas the other videos have the green dollar sign, which means that they've been monetized.
So how do you disable, turn off, or block the ads that appear on other people's videos?
AdBlock is a free Chrome extension that blocks YouTube video ads and ads on websites. You can get it by going to getadblock.com. It's the number one most downloaded extension for Google, Chrome, and Safari, and it works automatically in the background. All you do is click Get AdBlock Now. This will take you to the Chrome Web Store and then just click Add to Chrome and it'll be added to your extensions on Chrome. It's also available for iPhone, Safari and Opera, so you can install it on your iPhone. YouTube Premium is a monthly subscription service offered by YouTube that allows you to watch other people's videos ad-free. You can enjoy watching ad-free videos on YouTube whenever you sign in, on your mobile device, desktop or enable TV. You can even save YouTube videos for when you're low on data or can't get online, such as when you're on the airplane. Your video can play uninterrupted in the background even when you open another app. You can get a 1 month free trial for $11.99 per month or save money with a family or student plan.
Here are some important things to keep in mind. Number one, ads support creators. When you disable or block ads on other people's channels, that means that creator can't generate revenue from their channel. So if you want to support other creators, you might consider not disabling or blocking other people's ads. It's also easy to just skip the ad before a video starts playing. Number two, subscribe to YouTube Premium. If you subscribe to YouTube Premium, then you won't see any ads being on other people's videos. Number three, share revenue. Sometimes even if you disable the ads on YouTube video, the ads still appear. Why is this? Perhaps using some copyright music from that artist in your video, so you're sharing the revenue with them. In this case, they're generating revenue from some of the ads that are appearing on the video. So the big question that might be on your mind is, how can I generate revenue without AdSense ads? No worries, just watch my next video on 7 ways you can make money from your YouTube videos without AdSense ads. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.